The collection is called Light Play. I have tried to represent light and energy through geometry and symmetry in all my artworks, and keeping the romance of this beautiful garment, we've used pastels, we've used dreamy silhouettes, and keeping them yet very chic and contemporary. I thought Dinah was the perfect one for this because she embodies timelessness, yet very contemporary and cool. So thank you for this magic.
Very kind of you. Thank you, Disha. It's always a pleasure being back at Lakme Fashion Week, and this time for the lovely Disha Patil. I've never gone completely all-out bridal before with the veil and everything, so this was the first for me. But I really like how Tisha's line of bridal wear was for the contemporary, for the modern bride of today, as you can see through the pastel shades and, you know, the very geometric, intricate work, especially on the skirt I'm wearing, which I don't think you can see right now, but it's very, very beautiful. You don't have to go loud colors and, you know, the typical reds and the colors that we're used to. I really like the blushes and the, you know, the light hues of blue. And it was a real pleasure, and I felt very princessy. Thanks for having me.
Thank you so much, Diana.